A half ball hit is a 30-degree cut angle where the center of the cue ball is aimed at the edge of the object ball. From the shooter's perspective, the cue ball overlaps or eclipses half the object ball. This diagram shows an example half ball hit. With the object ball on the foot spot, the cue ball can be anywhere on this line for a center-to-edge aim to pocket the ball in the corner. The best thing about a half ball hit is how easy it is to aim. You just need to point your cue through the center of the cue ball right at the edge of the object ball, which is very easy to see and focus on. Again, the aim is right through the edge of the object ball. Now, cut-induced throw is a factor, especially at slower speed. Notice how the object ball gets thrown to the far side of the pocket. To target the center of the pocket, you need to overcut the ball just a hair. You can clearly see the overcut at contact, with the throw sending the ball straight to the pocket.